What is up guys, in this video I am going to show you how to change or convert any Android phone into a HTC smartphone. Also I will show you stuff like its interface, features, icons, themes and performance. So without much ado, let's get started. First of all, simply download the file given in the description and install it in your mobile. This APK file is the beta version of HTC Sense Home launcher. That's why it's not yet launched in the Play Store. But you can try out this beta version right away because I have been using it since a week and it is working perfectly for me without any issues. After installing it, just make it the default launcher of your phone. This is Sense version 8. And it looks and feels very much like the real thing, especially the blink feed on the left of the home screen, where you can get stuff like news and all your social media feeds like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram and Tumblr, all in one place. You can also customize individual items like the icons, ringtones, wallpapers, weather clock and color according to your personal taste from the official HTC theme store. So lost, all in all, a very good and customizable launcher where everything works well and has become one of my top 3 favorite launchers. That's it for now. Hit the like and subscribe buttons to stay tuned for more such tech related video updates on my channel. Thanks for watching and catch you in the next one.